footage. If it shows that Antonio spit on the officer, they should reveal it and we would know, we would be gone. But they won't do it because it proves that their officers lied that night, and APD and Arnold Potato and Wayne Gensler with the Office Police Association continue to lie to protect these people. It is unacceptable.